this episode of Extreme UTV, we're gonna do some rock racing in Alabama. This time we're at Gray Rock ORV Park, and it's race 5 of the 2016 Southern Rock Racing Series. Currently I'm sitting in 7th place in the points, and there's only 3 races remaining, so I really need a good finish to gain ground on the leaders. The guys at SRRS have got a good long course for us today. It starts out with a downhill right off the start line, and then we turn and we go up a rocky hill climb and then back down another right before getting to the woods section of the course. The wood section is going to be long, fast, with a lot of turns. And you get down to the very end of it, there's a nice 180 hairpin turn. And you come right back down the same course. And we're going to run the same course in reverse, all the way back down to the finish line, where we're going to have to take a rocky waterfall climb at the end just before the finish.
2, 1, go!
Yeah. Yeah. wasn't the other guy. All right, jump out, let's flip you over.
Can I finish it?
Wet now. Got a guy here on the buddy slope one, and here he comes. In reverse.
What's happening, Kale? Give me a commentary.
All right, he's gonna try the right line. Nobody's tried this one yet, guys. It is now officially a downpour. Still going at it. He's going to the left.
him that skinny pedal.
Yeah, I think we're going to call it. Never run through it, so you're going to do better.
Ooh. Joshua Chapman. Brandon Davis in the 138.06, second place. And sitting in first place, he's not here, he's already went home, was Nate Barkin with a 137.21. Give it over to these guys.
All right, big congrats to Nick Martin. He takes his second win of the season. I also had my best finish of the season. I got fifth place, which also moves me up into fifth overall in the standings for the season. And what about Tim Cameron climbing that final hill climb without the front end pulling? He climbed it in two-wheel drive, used all his hill climbing magic. And if you guys know where he gets that stuff at, be sure to drop us a comment in the comments below. And I could use some. All right, if you guys have been paying attention to our Extreme UTV Tech episodes, you've seen our RZR go through a lot of changes over the course of the season. Well, a problem we ran into was when we built our custom cage, we didn't have anywhere to mount our shock reservoirs. Luckily for us, we got a set of billet ones from UTV Inc. And these are black, of course, so they can match. And they hold our shock reservoirs in there tight. We don't have to worry about them moving. And we don't worry about them during race time. So if you guys want to check out some older episodes of Extreme UTV, you can check it out down here in the bottom. And be sure to head over to BustedKnuckle.com, get you some swag. Subscribe if you haven't already. And our mobile users, hit that iCard up there to go to some more videos. And as always, thanks for watching. Holds our reservoirs in there good. And I don't know what else to say. And that is his second win of the season. I also had my best finish of the... Let's do that again.
I also had my fifth.
All right, if you guys have been paying attention to our... What are you doing?
I gotta get out.
Well, good Lord.
Okay, now good.